I need to know, where are you going to put that thing?
You know, I think I'm going to take it home for a little bit and let my kids hold it. And then I think I'm going to send it to my parents and let them keep it on the mantle. They deserve it. I wouldn't be here without them. That's where it deserves to be.
You know, we talk so much about diversity in Hollywood and diversity in the film industry. What does a win, like the win that 12 Years a Slave had tonight, mean for the industry as a whole?
Well, I do think that it means a lot. I mean, it's been a long road for all different kinds of people to have an opportunity to tell stories that, quite frankly, anybody can relate to. And I think a moment like this, people realize that stories like this is not Black American history. This is the history of all of us, and it's beautiful and it's powerful. And I'm just so happy to be part of it right now.
You deserve to get into that party, so I'm only going to ask you one more question. I hear that there's a photo booth inside. Who do you most want to take a photo with?
Everybody wants a picture with Lupita. I'm so happy and thankful. I got into that business early to have a picture with her because, let me tell you something, people are going to be lined up forever to get a picture with her. She's gracious. She's beautiful from the inside out. I don't blame anyone for wanting to get a picture with her. But I'm going to take my wife, so...